Today we are learning about parts of the body. Our body have many parts and each part has a name. Each part of our body is different and each part is useful. Head, hair, ear, nose, tongue, mouth, stomach, thumb, toes, lips, feet, finger, hands, legs, neck, teeth, eyes. Head is a main part of the body. Eyes, my eyes help me to see things around me. Teeth help us to bite and chew food properly. Leg, I can walk with my legs. Hands, I can work with my hands. Stomach, the food which we eat goes into the stomach. Mouth, I can speak with my mouth. Tongue, I can taste food with my tongue. Nose, my nose helps me to smell and breathe. Our body is the most amazing machine in the world. We have a 5 sense organs: eyes, ear, nose, tongue, skin, touch. Sight, hearing, smell, taste, touch. Eyes are for sight, ear are for hear, nose is for smell, tongue is for taste, skin is for touch. Eyes, I can see things with my eyes. I can see color, shapes, size with my eyes. Nose, I can smell things with my nose. I can smell good as well as bad things with my nose. I also can breathe with my nose. Ear, I can hear sound with my ear. I can hear soft and loud sound with my ear. Tongue, I can taste things with my tongue. I can taste sweet, salty, bitter, sour and spicy with my tongue. Skin, I feel with my skin. I feel hot, cold. I feel soft and hard. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe.